Hollywood Week. Like, I am one step closer to this alpaca, y'all, and I'm a little tired. 5 hours of sleep.
Oh, you got your phone?
Yeah, yeah. I got it.
Oh, okay.
I could go shopping in these bags. I find myself, like, dozing off and, like, catching myself.
I was about to take a nap, and then Luke Bryan walked out. I was like, how y'all doing? And I'm like, why does this always happen when I try to take a nap? Why does everything happen?
I honestly think the most grueling part of Hollywood Week is, like, the lack of sleep. You got this. If this goes well, then that means I'm one step closer to America's vote and all that kind of good jazz. And that's, like, that's alpaca stuff right there. I'm going to give my absolute best performance and have the time of my life.
All right, Noah. Come on, boy.
He chose a good song. This is a good song.
Compete against anyone,
but also
just himself.
I mean, I did have one little hiccup coming into the chorus. It's obviously nerve-wracking.
I still like him.
You know why he hadn't got back behind the piano again?